hope all of you had a great Thanksgiving and ate so much yummy food. Who gave us all that yummy food? God did, because God is good. Yes, he is, friends. So right now, we're going to stand up and worship him because he is good. Ready?
Every time I lift my just want to thank God for the way he made me. Everywhere I look, I see how much he loves me. I am so excited.
I am so excited.
And I just can't hide it.
And I just can't hide it.
Yes, I love him too. Oh, oh, oh. Yes, I love him too. It's true, God's love is special.
Just follow me through.
Who?
Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through. Who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Stormy Jane, Pepe, it's time. Oh, there you are. Oh, hi, friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane, and her friend, Pepe. Say hi, Pepe. And we are so excited because today we are celebrating and praising all the ways God is good. Does everyone have a shaker? Hold it up or wave your hands like this. Great. Okay, here we go. Look, it's a gift. Let's see what's inside. Everyone say 1, 2, 3, open pretty please. Ready? 1, 2, 3, open pretty please. Wow, it's things that God made. Grass, sky, trees, flowers, animals, fruit, and they are all gifts to us. God is good. Let's all say, I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. So fun. Okay, let's do another one. I wonder what's under those. Let's look under number one. What is that? Yes, it's a birthday cake. I love cake. Let's see what's under number two. Oh, it's fruits and vegetables. Delicious. Okay, last one. Number three. What is it? It's a bowl of noodles, you're right. Okay, if you could eat one plate right now, would you eat the birthday cake, the fruit and veggies, or the noodles? Me too. We can thank God because we have food to eat. God is good. Let's all say, I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. Yes, okay, let's do another one. Look, families. This one has a grandma and two brothers. This one has a mom and a daughter. This one has a grandpa, a dad, a mom, and three brothers and sisters. We all have different families who love us. The people who love us are gifts from God. God gave them to us because God is good. Let's say, I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. Great job. Okay, let's do one more. Look at this town of people. So many people helping each other. Look, there's a kid raking leaves for her neighbor. There's a man helping a lady cross the street. And a friend sharing his toys in the sandbox. Wow, God gives us people who can help us. Let's say it one more time. I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. Yes, God is good. And we can praise Him for what He's made, for our food, our family, and for the people who help us. We have so much to be thankful for. Hi, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who is good?
God is good. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who is good?
God is good. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Bye.
There are so many people that help us. God gives us people to help us because God is good. Who is good? God is good. That's right, friends. I hope that you remember that God is good. Have a great week, friends. Bye.